innocent gentleman of the jury. There's something definitely wrong going on around here.